300 followers.
Which... No, it's like the earliest video I can actually get of me... What's it called? Thing. That's like the earliest time I got footage of like when my thing actually start. Not started, but you know. The earliest of when my thing is. Dieter Hecken fills Chris Smalling's winner for Manchester United in Wolfsburg's 2-1 loss on Wednesday. It was a goal for his side to concede. The coach was left fuming at the final result after watching his men get off to the dream start Old Trafford through Daniel Caligun's 4th-minute opener in Champions League B clash. Yeah, United come on back and equalise through Juan Mata's penalty after Galeria was penalised for handball before the Spaniards clever flicks it small and up to slide in a second goal. It was a defender's goal which attracted the ire of Hecken, who said, "We started well and surprised United early on and got the goal." The equalizer was a penalty, and again, the second goal was unlucky. As we say in German, it was a Scheiße goal. In the last... That's what they're saying, man. In the last 20 to 25 minutes, we pressed them and caused a lot of problems. Julian Draxler was fouled by Morgan Schneiderlin on the 8th minute. It should have been a red card, and we might have found ourselves 10 men against the last few. It now comes down to the two games against PSV, where we could establish the basis for progression in the next round. But as Louis van Gaal said yesterday, you have to win your home games. Also, it's Group B, our level on 3 points after 2 games. So, what you're trying to tell me is all of us lost a game and all of us won a game. Yeah. Wow, that is pathetic. Top league scorers are Jamie Vardy with 6 from Leicester. The second is Riyad Mahrez with 6. With 5. Third from Bournemouth is Callum Wilson. Why is it that everyone else, apart from the higher end teams, have got more goals than everyone? Odion Ighalo with 4. And Graziano Pelle with 4. Bethan Timbi. I don't know, it's just teams. I think it's Southampton. Bethan Timbi Gomis is 4. And the only one person I know here is Olivier Giroud. Yeah. United and City are both at the top, yet they've only scored 3 goals. How does this work out? Yeah, you know what it is? It's... what's it called? What are you playing? Alright, we'll just go play some skill games. I wonder which ones we can play. I think all of them are available to me, but... who knows? I wonder if there's goalkeeping games. Nope. Passing, dribbling, defending, and shooting. Let's go with passing then. Lob pass, bronze, pass, silver. Alright, let's try doing the ground pass again. Why is my guy black and looks like he's in a blue Chelsea kit shirt? That's what I'm scratching my head at, man. Assholes, man. Oh, come on! I'm hardly even get a chance on the ball. I still can't even get the ball for much long anyway. Without these two dipshits just taking the ball off me. Yeah, there you go. Again. What was, oh, time was up, wow. yeah, you know, no more of that. Let's try dribbling. Been horribly failing at it. Oh, I got bronze on both of these. I didn't start doing this one. How the hell can you get 25,000? On any of these, man. Advanced dribbling. Oh, these are the ones that I do. I feel like most people actually play this a lot more than I do. That's how bad it is. Alright, dribbling. Yeah, there we go. Oh, come on. I don't want no qualifying. How the hell did you expect me to get past these, man? Yeah, how many points you got? I just want this to end. I can't even do this. I don't even know how the hell people. Oh my god. Hold up. 2 seconds. There you go, I got a D. I got a D for dumbass, yeah! fine, I'm ready. I thought there'd be more goalkeeping training, man. Well, this sucks. I feel like FIFA's just gonna be, not FIFA, yeah, like Need for Speed's just gonna be as bad as this and everything else that we've played so far that's been horribly shit. yep, tell me about it. Oh, you haven't even invited me in yet. You haven't. My notifications were. I want to play Canada again. Oh. Uh. Alright then, now let's wait for my horrible brother to get back. Yay! I shouldn't be calling him horrible. Team tactics in my game. Wait, what team tactics? I ain't got enough. I'm Canadia. Again, we gotta play Womanges. I'm gonna win this, I hope, with Canadia. You can play up here. Boom. Do I have another center mid? I do, 60s. Damn it. £116, Jesus Christ, that person's skinny as all hell. She can't play here, right? Yeah, she would be perfect. And get rid of the goalkeeper. I don't even know. And you have 7 seconds. Alright, let's play women's football again. Because we're sad. And I can't play like normal football, so. I'm not. I suck at FIFA, to be honest with you, man.
So here we go. We're underway here.
I see.
Well, it's 4-4-2 for them today, but we think the middle four might be a diamond, Alan.
Yeah, and it gives them a bit of solidity in the middle of the park.
I know I'm keeping the ball really good, but, you know, that's all I'm good for.
The width in this shape.
Canada's lineup today. Well, we've gone with a 4-3-3 formation here for them. Is that the way you see it, Alan?
Yeah, I mean, it can be adjusted. It could almost be a 4-5-1 if they decide to come over all defensive, this team. But
yep, there you go. There's my defense all gone again.
Cause the opposition back four some problems.
See, I don't see how the hell this works, right? I had one viewer here for a second, and now he's gone. Like, what the fuck? Oh.
Leo. Aiming for Kyle. And the cross is in. And the offside.
Offside anyway. I know, right?
Tine.
I could stream, it would be a lot better. Because all I have to worry about is not having to worry about playing online too. Just. God damn it. You know. Yeah, of course you can.
Kyle.
It's just gonna be me streaming normally. Alright, time to switch to play. Oh, Jesus Christ. Come on, Matheson. I thought he was better than that. I was expecting a nice little goal. You know, you expected to do one thing, and you get used to the shooting, as in, like, just whack it from outside of the box, and then, you know. Yeah, there's my free kick. Yeah, don't worry about that. I feel like we need to turn cards off when we do this too.
The summer.
I thought you can. Don't worry. If you can't, we'll just play with cards then. No, my Canadian women won't let you score.
That's safely away.
There you go. Boom.
Henri.
What?
That's a shot well off the mark.
Was that a finish? She's not even holding her face. Oh, it's just a normal shot? Oh, okay. Just wait till I get the ball. You're not gonna get it back for a while now.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Gonna try it! Terrific stop! Great work by the goalkeeper, great hands.
Hi Cameron, what up? Is I'm just playing FIFA with my brother. And we're both annoyed at FIFA, but... no! Damn it. Oh, it just goes out. My 5'1" player don't know how to keep the ball in. There we go. Boom. Boom. God damn it.
Well, now they've won the ball back in the
Secret Ninja
of
Tactics. Wah! There you go. Oh my god.
That's gone out for a throw in.
Well, it looks like I gave you a pretty the nice throw from
That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. And that will peter out that attack. It's the goalkeeper's ball quite
clue,
easily.
What the fuck? Oh, come on. You telling me you can't pass the ball? What in the world is wrong with you women?
Schmidt. Sinclair. Kaelin Kyle. Challenged by the defender. The referee has decided to add on 2 minutes.
Jesus fucking Christ, woman, man.
Cut off. Good work by the goalkeeper.
Ugh. What's funny? I'm streaming, mum walks in, oh, what you want for dinner? I'm not hungry, but I won't go to bed. Go to bed then, yeah. What else do you expect? It's mum. Does my nut in all the time, man.
In progress. Waradomo. That will help ease the pressure. Sinclair.
I feel like these guys just not guys, but you know, the people.
Real good contest between these.
Yeah, you know, when I meant guys, I meant like fucking not guys as in general. I just meant like guys as in like people in general and in this game. I've noticed that they just manage to give the ball away like way too easy. Like, you can be trying to dribble past someone, but, you know, instead of them getting...
It'll be a throw.
Yeah, you're lucky you can be saying this, all this stuff, but I can't.
Tomis.
Oh, well, it's just called turn user advised on, so you can swear effing blind... Oh, my God.
Well, the ball's gone out for a goal kick.
So you can, you know, effing blind all you like. You know, I'm trying to keep a somewhat wasical, man. You don't need to connect.
Quick header, found a teammate.
Oh, there we go.
Leon. And here's the cross.
Oh, that was a horrible cross, Leon.
Possession in the midfield area. moved away from the defender. The shot's on. No danger at all.
I got KFC for dinner. Yay. sounds delicious.
Schmidt.
No, I'm streaming, man. For you of all people would know this. Someone's saying they've got KFC.
Space for the shot.
Oh, God, there you go. No, keeper saved it, that's why.
This might be it. Well, we're still level pegging here, but it's not to the one to try.
Oh, no. Offside.
Schmidt. Goalkeeper didn't have to move to make that save.
Close. Yeah, you can have the ball back.
Out for a throw.
My friend's saying, guess what? I don't know, I'm not good with guessing.
Here's Bulo.
I thought that play you pass it to was a... Oh my God. Come on. Really.
A very thoughtful one.
I mean, yeah, fair enough. I can understand that pass being intercepted. I feel like they've just made this realistic in some ways and just stupidly unrealistic on some. If that makes sense.
Defeat is a total disaster.
Yeah, today is not the time to be having an off day, and that's the way it's panning out.
First goal of the game in this second half. Goes for goal!
Ugh.
Well, credit her for trying.
And do sissy little kicks like that.
No, that might just affect her.
I'm not on the Xbox One, I'm on PC. That's cool, man.
Can have another look at that very important match-leading goal.
It's probably what? Yeah, there's no doubt about it. This is like the worst FIFA, but then, you know.
Here's Tommy's.
You know, you have people saying, oh, I don't know what you're talking about. This is the best FIFA yet. you can have the ball. Oh, my God. What's the point of calling for the ball if you can't control it?
That's good support as they build this attack.
Oh my God. Why can you not just pass the ball? Pass the defender. Come on.
Kaelin Kyle. Sinclair.
Oh my fucking God. Why didn't you pass it to the one person that was closer to you? You know, like I told you to. My God, FIFA. He probably loves these nuts. That joke just needs to die. I mean, it needs to die in a hole. And then, you know, people get dispossessed dead quick.
Try and get the ball. That's nimble play to get over the slide tackle. Now the shot!
Ugh!
By the goalkeeper at full stretch.
You know, that is full power from there, near enough. That's how sad it is. Oh my God, why did it not pass to the right player?
And the goalkeeper has done.
Oh, you don't need to be sorry, Cameron. Damn it. Then my cousin does stupid shit like that.
Trying to help the team in this situation. They're encouraged by the lead, but they fearful perhaps.
You see what I'm saying? You get dispossessed so damn easy. Just
opposition are chasing the ball, trying to get it back and trying to get back into this match.
How to find a goal in a time of need? That's the question for this team here. The consequences are almost unthinkable.
That was going to go to the opposition anyway. I don't know what you're talking about. I haven't even been managed to win one game in a while.
Players here said before the game that defeat was unthinkable, but they're going to have to deal with it now.
It seems like I can't play any other team apart from what's it called?
Go to the opposition.
Yeah, they'll admit themselves, I'm sure, Martin, that they just,
you know, France, because I try playing Canada, don't work. Try playing other teams, don't work. Oh my God, I didn't score a goal. Well, there's your fourth title. That's how bad it is. I haven't won a game. Oh, I can win the one game or draw it, but other than that, that's all I can do. Well, how it went was I beat you twice, you beat me. Then I'm just gonna play. I'm just gonna pick random teams at this point, to be honest with you. I know these are probably horrible, but you know, it's the best I got. Definitely need you in later on. we'll stick you in too. Why do we need so many damn strikers? And there we go. Australia versus England. It's muffin time. Okay then, it's muffin time apparently. You got 10 seconds left, just to let you know. Yeah. Most of my team are on the, like, 80. Yeah, mine's are like 70, like mid 70s, like 76. I think the best I got was like 80. Just about, I do believe. So that's about it. Something higher runner than 80, I can guarantee you now. But my striker does have something useful.
Yeah, I think they'll have a point to prove.
Outside of the kick trade.
Last season, a chance to redeem themselves though.
Which will come in handy. Because I can curl it in with the back of my foot.
A bit of solidity in the middle of the park. And I think the onus is on the fullbacks to provide the width in this shape.
Yeah, go. Yeah, there we go. Oh, that was horrible. My native home language as well. I'm not Australian. I don't know what you're talking about. Yep, can't get there.
And that will be a throw.
Ryan's English.
To Greenwood.
Why?
To Alloway. In midfield, they've got it back via an interception.
Yeah, it's like the same with me. I don't... No, I'm joking. I probably sound more English than most people lead on, to be honest with you.
Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass.
Yeah, I don't even know. What was that? It was a straightforward pass, yet she couldn't do it.
Nothing wrong with that tackle. In fact, it was a terrific effort.
I don't know how to keep people in, apart from, you know, try to be me and... Nope, that's yours. There we go, I just gave away possession. Oh, my girl wouldn't even get to the ball there. Where are you passing it to? Come on, just like, short passes. I'm not asking for much. Oh my god, you put that in the wrong area?
It's getting its own history now, isn't it? The new Wembley, redeveloped, slightly different site, opened in 2007, this stadium.
It's just a huge mambo jumbo. Mind-boggling, really, when you look up. It needs some history attached to it in the way that the old Wembley did. But still a
The shot's on! We're getting in fine margins here. And that was the finest of margins. The scores are still level, though.
Okay, I'm thinking I'm liking the Australian team. They're okay. Might need a bit of training, but... See, this is what I wish you could do. While you're waiting, you can do, like, training and stuff. There's a goal.
Now White! It comes out of the goalkeeper. Taking it
that was
well
a damn... Oh, that's harsh. What do you think I don't like football or FIFA anymore? I mean, 15 was okay, but this... difficult to get right on a regular basis. Offside. I thought it was just onside. I want Need for Speed to hurry up and download, but I don't want to download it and what. Oh, I don't care about it. It's probably going to be the shit as Need for Speed like FIFA, to be honest with you.
It's Greenwood.
I never signed no non-disclosure unit, so you know, I can talk about it all I want. Probably will do them. I'm like, I'll just start a stream up going, stuff about Need for Speed, you guys need to know. One, it's like every other Need for Speed, because, you know, they kept the driving mechanics the exact same after, like, they ruined it. I wasn't dirty. No, no dirty, man.
Brilliant technique in the tackle.
Yeah, see what I'm saying? They get, just give the ball away so easy. Oh my god.
To make a good interception.
So we'll at least I got the ball still.
Catley.
Oh, not the person who I wanted you to pass the ball to. Like my god, FIFA.
Now they're looking to get forward from this position.
Yeah, defender got that. Oh, this is what I hate about FIFA now, man.
Here's the shot. Very good stop here. Well, here's a chance to get their noses in front from the corner.
Oops, I didn't even know you were... It doesn't even matter, no one even got a hit, a touch to the ball.
Excellent blocking there. Successful tackle.
And I can't even get out of my half, or third, I should say, without even you just being right there.
To Van Egmond.
And, oh my god. Yeah.
Saw it all the way, the goalkeeper, and it's comfortable in the end.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Pick out Aluka. Chance! Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. Well, we're halfway through.
Half time. And like I said, I wouldn't be able to keep five people in the damn stream.
Time now for the second half.
I don't know what it is. I don't see why people just can't stay in here and just enjoy it.
Attacking well here.
How'd you expect me to do stupid things when everything on here is just stupid itself?
And they will play from the goalkeeper now.
Effectively, me playing this game is stupid. I don't know what you're talking about. It's like my first goal in a while. Not too shabby one either.
The crowd were roaring for the goal that they were craving.
Should have been in.
The leveler.
Well, you wonder how many more chances they will be able to carve out here. That might be. Yeah, one and only, who knows?
It's what you do when you get the ball that really counts and
I can't even keep the ball.
Turnover in play. This is a good opportunity to put the ball into the penalty area now. Here's Simon.
Some other reason you should never have your last name is Simon, because I'm not sure when the commentators call it out if it's supposed to be a guy's name or a girl's name.
Coming in.
The girl went for a diving header there, you see that.
To Carney. It's Ford. Here's Simon.
Oh yeah.
This is how they love to play on the break. Shots on here.
Yeah, there we go.
Just lays it into the corner.
That goes a beast.
Restarting at 2-0.
Oh. Oh, you're gonna steal them, right?
Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Now, Davana. That's a great interception. They're grateful for that, to have an intervention like that and get back on the ball when they're defending so much. Not a good challenge by the defender.
Pass it, you stupid. I'm not even going to say anything.
Clark. That's a shot well off the mark.
I don't know what's going on. Eva, to be honest with you. Nope. Ugh.
Now a throw in.
Apparently my people can't pass. Yeah, two goals, one person. Oh, same person. No.
Simon.
Same person, isn't it?
To Kerr.
Oh, come on. You sure? For the same person.
Now, Catley. It's a real tussle between the two.
Oh, my woman.
Try and get the ball.
Cross it.
They put that cross far too close to the goalkeeper.
I wasn't expecting you to hit it that light.
Davana.
Oh my god.
Typified the competitive nature of this game.
But yeah, I can't even keep the extra one viewer in here.
Carney.
Goes up to two, goes back down to one. That's again. I don't know how to keep him.
Catley. Here's Kelland Knight. Trying to pick out
Where's
Aluka.
That going?
That will be
foul,
a free
yep,
kick.
Foul.
Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass. It's a great run over the slide tackle.
Yeah, there we go. Finally, the Australian women's in score. What I've been looking for.
They haven't switched off, Alan.
Oh no, you are right. All three different people are scoring.
Showing their ruthless side. Fair play to them.
No.
Well,
no.
The
no.
3-0 they lead. Very good tackle.
Nope.
To Van Egmond.
I was going to pass it up the wing there as well, man. No. No, don't keep up. Oh, there you go.
Here we'll see what they can manage from the corner.
Yeah, the Australians are on fire. The Aussies know how to handle that, you see. I know, I'm sorry.
Kerr, and the verdict on added time is 2 minutes. It's a heading chance now. That's a straightforward effort, really, for the goalkeeper. Catching practice. In midfield, they've got it back via an interception. Shot on!
Did your defender have to, like, block that?
Van Egmond.
Ah.
Well, the referee has ended it now.
Yeah, good game. I like your little attempt. All I know is I got sweets. I got Aribas. Like giant strawberries. You know, I add chocolate too. I'm staying with this team, man. This is my jam. Yeah. This is my jam. These are my girls. I didn't bother subbing anyone out. Oh, yep, I did. Just in case I need her. I swear, like, half these look like a guy. What the fuck? Okay. Just gonna play match. That is like the oldest 20-year-old I have even seen. So it's Australia versus Brazil. You know, my main striker didn't even do anything for my team. So embarrassing it was. Like, how sad is that when your main striker doesn't even score one of the goals?
Well, they're winning by 3 points. Now they can push the lead to 6 with victory today.
Teamwork, guys.
That really puts some serious distance between the two sides.
Well, yeah, that's a great carrot for them. But there's not been too much to separate the two teams. I think this will be close.
This is the home team lineup. Well, more often than not, we're looking at teams that shape up this way, Alan.
Nope.
Yeah, such a popular system, 4-2-3-1. It gives you a lot of stability, and if your front four, as you might describe them, are good players, it's a really potent system.
Oh my god. Now back up, woman. Clarence. Clarence.
Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception.
Nope. No point running for that.
The keeper's given the ball away. Shots on here. Oh, that's great work by the goalkeeper. Here's Marin. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. And shoots! Very good stop here.
What are you trying to aim for? Like, really? Nah, be twipping balls, homie. Balls. I feel like we should sub like players on and off for international teams, just for the fun of it. Oh my god.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. To Van Egmond. Defender to it first.
Damn it.
Here's Marin. Possession in the midfield area. Here's Kelland Knight.
Oh, yeah. Oh. I got nowhere. Fuck me. God damn it. There's two goals.
Margin here to 2-0.
Seems like Canada doesn't favor Brazil at all. Or Australia don't
That's
like Brazil.
Across the field to try and switch the play. Gotti. Kerr. Able to make a good interception. Well, they've wasted that crossing position, haven't they? Easily cleared.
I don't have to say I've wasted it when I know I did. Oh.
Really strong tackle.
You're an asshole, man. You. I can't beat you. Yeah, 3-0 over the first, like, you know. After, like, you know, it was one in the first game, or like one in the first half, and then, you know, the other two came in the second half. Not two in the first half. If anything, if this carries up, he's going to carry on being a wussy. Yeah, lucky, my ass. The second one was a cheap goal because there was nothing my keeper could have done.
that's an easy interception.
I feel like my team don't really even want to fucking pass the ball. Like.
Now Kennedy. He's got it. Now Catley.
Oh my god. Why can't you pass the ball to him? You can't push A because the fucking pass system on this sucks dick. You know, you have to push RB for the ball to even get anywhere near the fucking player you're looking it to, man. You know, by the time the ball gets there, the fucking other player's there. See what I'm saying? That was a through ball near enough max power. That just sucks a dick.
Now Devanna. This might be dangerous from the corner.
That's not gonna help, is it? These girls can hardly head her.
Oh, great work by the keeper. That will be a corner.
Well, find the right one that can head the ball, yeah?
Rosanna. Wasteful. And here's the shot. That was an opportunity.
I was gonna make that a lot more sexual than I was, but I was thinking, nope, she's not gonna go there. Keep it clean. Oh, Jesus Christ, here comes a third ball.
Marta! Off target!
What are you doing to score with that fucking person, man? Yeah, I ain't got none of those.
That's gonna run on through to the goalkeeper.
Yeah, did you score and pass these? Yeah, sure. Why is she always up front for you then, man?
Is Tamires.
You need to stop that shit, man. And the whistle blows. I feel like declaring defense is just sucky as all hell. Like, you can hoof it at full power and go like 10 feet. And then, you know, you're scratching your head and you're thinking, what in the world? Oh, that's what I did wrong. I need to put someone up front.
Here's Rosanna.
Oh, damn it.
Simon. Now Christian. To Van Egmond.
Yep. Rosanna.
The goalkeeper can just come out and pick that up. It's a real tussle, but not a nice challenge.
Oh my god.
To Van Egmond. Shots on here. Well, sometimes we don't give defenders enough credit, but
you can tell I'm pissed off already.
Margin of that miss.
Yeah, they couldn't get the foot on the ball. Their presence was enough to put the player off.
I need to find a team that can beat fucking Brazil.
Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception.
No, I haven't beat.
Well, she's gone too early and clearly offside.
I hit you guy in the fucking crotch, man. Fucking hell. France can't beat Brazil. Sure, we tested this once, you beat me.
The goalkeeper's ball quite easily.
You know, I don't want to carry on using France all the time, man, because, you know, sooner or later, there's going to be a point where it's just like, where you're going to be like, fuck this shit, man, I'm done. Why can you not aim a bit more clearer? I'm telling you where to hit the ball. It's like you're hitting it with the outside of your foot. Oh, you guys are just retarded. You can't jump for the ball. Oh my god.
He's got it.
Mm. It's not sloppy, it's just poorly conceived fucking gameplay.
Van Egmont.
See what I'm saying? Half the fucking players can't even pass a straight ball 10 feet away from each other, man. You know, EA's not gonna listen because all they're worried about is like, oh, let's chuck out another game, let's make more money. See what I'm saying? Clearly could have carried on playing the fucking ball there, but no, the referees are like, oh, you know, let's just give you an advantage, even though I didn't want it.
Now Kerr. That will be a free kick. The ball together, able to get that extra height by jumping to block the free kick.
That probably would have gone in if it wasn't for your wall there, man. Oh my god.
That's not a good corner at all.
Well, it's a chance, isn't it, to put the team under pressure, but they've just wasted that chance completely.
Here's Tyson.
Fucking run then. Oh my god.
Here's Christian. Catley.
Yeah, too hard. I feel like there's a fucking double standard here. It's either the passes are too short or the passes are too hard. Like, FIFA, make up your fucking mind and balance the game out a bit more. See what I'm saying? They're either too short or too hard. 9 times out of 10 is one or the other. This is where I give up.
Into the corner. Unstoppable.
That's given them a comfortable situation here. 3-0 as the game gets
and
underway.
The other two goals came in the first half. I can't even do anything.
Is Marin.
The fucking players are shit.
In midfield, they've got it back via an interception.
You don't need possession though. As long as you get the fucking what's it called? Goals in, it doesn't really matter.
It's
like I said, they need to fucking balance the game out a bit more. It's just too shit. Why are you calling your keeper out for, man?
It's the goalkeeper's ball.
You can just run with your keeper. I'm just not even gonna bother.
Kick. Rosanna.
It looks like I'm gonna have to go back to playing as France. See what I'm saying? What can I possibly do?
Well, she scored an outrageous goal. Outrageous.
Well, if the net wasn't in the way, that would
exactly. Every time I try doing that, you keep just like, nope. I swear to God, I feel like there's always a double standard with this game. This is like, you either get the luck or you don't. 9 times out of 10, I never get the luck.
Tackle is strong. That's well wide.
I didn't. It was going wide.
What's the chip, the goalkeeper? Off target.
See what I'm saying? They can't even put a single ball into the back of the net.
Goalkeeper hangs on. Real good contest.
And now my goal difference is even worse than what it was before. Damn FIFA. Worst FIFA of them all, and I still can't get any views on Twitch. 5 fucking hours of downloading. Percent. What's yours at? Exactly. I don't see what the fucking... I don't know, like 2, 3? Yeah, something like that. Told you, it's stupid. I'm the only one on, and the fucking game just doesn't even want to do jack shit. Okay, oh my god. I have a better defender. No, I do not. Mine several in like in the 80s. Oh my god. Yeah, because they're designed for shitter players.
Well, they're level on points going to the match. Both will be looking for a win. It won't be easy. Because
yeah, I ain't scored no damn
the
shockers.
Statistics show how evenly matched these sides are.
Yeah, and they know each other so well inside out, so it's going to be difficult separating them.
Well, here is the team.
I haven't scored any shocking goals in a while, to be honest with you.
More often than not, we're looking at teams that shape up this way, Alan.
Yeah, such a popular system. 4-2-3-1. It gives you a lot of stability, and if you're front four, as you might describe them,
referees officiating properly here within the laws of the game. Quite entitled to give that as a free kick. Although early, sometimes the players expect to get away with it, I think.
Oh my god, I told you to pass it to your left. What in the world are you doing? What's the point of me passing it to you? There's no one in the box.
Well, it will be dealt with easily by the defenders there. It wasn't a great cross in truth. Now they can build from the back the opposition.
Oh my god. I feel like LT don't even work anymore, you know, to stop your player in position.
Out of that player there. Taken quickly. Trying to pick out Sege. Oh, in goes the cross.
Still having the damn trouble of getting the right fucking player to get the ball.
Possession to the opposition now. Jakobsen. The shot's on. Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. It's a corner.
What are you playing as Mexico for anyway?
Has led to that effort at goal, which wasn't far away.
Wasn't far away, and they did well to engineer a few yards of space there.
Now Dominguez.
I don't care if it's, oh my fucking god, man. I don't care if it's offside or not. Why the fuck is my dumb bitch just running back for? Like, oh, it's offside. Let's just not go for the ball. Because, you know, nobody in real life football goes, oh, let me back up here. Oh, it's offside.
Safety first there.
It's a good fucking game,
man. It's a real
game,
tussle between the two of them. Try and get the ball. Attack shots on here, an opportunity there, an opportunity wasted.
Yeah, you see, I try doing a U and I get jack squat. You know,
now Garcia Mendes. turnover. And here's the shot. Got in the way of that, blocked it well. A little too eager to get in behind the opposition.
Offside. Don't stare at the fucking ground, you dumbass bitch. Yeah, that's what I was thinking. That poster was nowhere near offside. I feel like it's FIFA just being, oh,
well, they've got a corner out of that. A bit lucky.
You know, you're offside. End of discussion.
Ruiz. The corner.
Yeah, don't even try doing any of them. I had one that was like 2 feet in front of goal that is exactly like that, and the guy just doesn't even score. It was Rooney too, so you know, yeah, because you know. That's plausible, isn't it? Rooney missing from that close, from that kind of shot. Yeah, I don't think so.
Because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Here's Dahlqvist.
Well, don't run back. You have the ball.
Pass delivered towards Shelley, and that will peter out that attack. It's the goalkeeper's ball quite easily. There's some potential in this move. It is about making decisions in key areas of the game. That wasn't a very good decision to shoot from there.
Well, collective groans you know, right around the stadium. And some looks of disgust from teammates.
Schellin. Great play from the attacker. He's crossed it well. And it's a fantastic goal!
Say well.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Oh, call me a fucker.
Schellin.
I thought I was going to call Yeah, you see what I'm saying? Some people just get like the low balls, and others get like the ridiculously stupid balls. Oh, come on, team. You're telling me you can't pass a ball? Oh my god, my girl should have got that because, you know, she was actually ready. I'm sorry, but that should have gone in. That was top corner and everything. I don't even know what the fuck you're talking about.
Strong, powerful clearance.
Foul, come on! I'm not even gonna get a chance, am I?
Now the shot! Hopefully it hasn't had to move for that.
Nope. I get the chance, you know, the dumb bitch just smacks it straight at the goalkeeper, doesn't she?
And it is the kickoff here for the second half.
Yeah, but you know, you don't expect, you expect them to be able to score from outside of the box, but you know, it's a lot harder than you expect, unless you're Brazil. You know, that one chick, you know. Other than that, we've had a few, like a tiny few outside of the boxes, but other than that, half of them have just been little toe taps in. We're gonna try doing that volley again.
Sega. Well, that's a good challenge between the two of them there.
Fishing. Oh, God.
Now Schelling.
How could none of you run for that then? Oh my god, don't pass it to the fucking person out in field. I wanted you to pass it to the person that was like in front of you. Oh my god. Yep.
To Ocampo. Goes for goal! Great work from the goalkeeper.
I feel like there's a double standard here with Twitch too, man. I feel like I can't get any views at all.
Oh, and goes across. Shed in. That is a fantastic goal.
Offside, no.
Starting at 2-0. Seger. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. And there's the interception. Trying to pick out Seger. Oh, that's great work by the goalkeeper. It's Jakobsen! Hungry for more goals.
Oh my fucking god. Yeah, really. Yeah. That's what I'm thinking. You miss an open goal like that? No, I hit it. I wasn't expecting her to miss.
Well, offside, and it's not going to change the course of the game.
No, those defenders.
No, I thought
those forwards continue to be quite as boneless as that.
Now, Mayor.
Yeah. I went for the shot. It's just the dumb bitch just didn't or couldn't.
To Romero.
It looks like Sweden's and team powerhouse team.
Succession of corners here.
Yep, Sweden's a powerhouse team. Well, it seems like we found out who are the best team. France, Brazil, and Sweden, apparently. Canada's okay sometimes.
Now Schelling.
Oh my god, you couldn't.
It's Jakobsen! A well saved!
See what I'm trying? I try going for a top corner. Nope. Oh my god, not what I wanted you to do.
Oh, the losing team are in trouble here as they nearly shipped another goal.
That was over miles.
Well, she's had a real go at that. But missed.
Yeah, not her best moment.
Alright, never mind. No more fucking hissy fits.
Here's Seger. It's Jakobsen! Terrific stop! Schelling. Saved by the keeper.
Change his feet.
This could be it. Offside. The officials.
I'm strong. Don't even bother with her.
This is a straightforward offside decision. Perez. It's offside. And the referee's given it.
Where's the offside at? Oh.
Sierra. Now Rubensson. Jakobsen. Shoots! Nowhere near the goal, actually.
Why has Mum got the fucking heat on for? It's not even cold in here.
Christ. Now Schelling. That's an easy interception because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Ralf Christ. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Seger. Now Schelling, aimed here for Asiliani.
Oh, you can go screw herself, I don't care.
Raquel.
She's got several of them in there.
Run on through to the goalkeeper.
Oh no, she wise when you...